James, we're on the right track. I can smell it. I've triangulated the approach vectors of dozens of storms, and I think I've narrowed down their likely direction of origin. And we're right about those storm acrid. There's every indication they're carriers of the pure stuff as well.
Sure. But look, Doc, I gotta tell you. Braddock's out of Coronis. NEVEC paramilitary pulled rank, benched him. The new commandant is bad news. I don't know how much he knows, but he's looking for you. I think you should clear out. I know a place you'll be safe.
James, you're being a little dramatic. We're close to the ultimate jackpot. With this knowledge, we could hold all the cards, do you see? Please trust me on this. I've been dealing with NEVEC nonsense for years. There's no better protection than having something they want, something that you can bargain with. I'll watch my back, I promise. Now listen, I cooked up some subterrestrial resonance samplers.
Settle down. You still reading me? Damn, I was afraid of that. Always a bitch getting any reception past Jack's Peak. I'll have to fill you in when I get back. Jim out. got here? Where does this go?
Drilled outside the lines or whatever. But how can I help if you won't explain it to me? What is this place?
Not a place. Nushi.
Nushi?
It's a name Saichi gave her. It means godlike Leviathan.
Source of pure tea energy.
No. The whole planet is the source. She purifies and provides to those who accept without taking. She is the engine, the organ by which all things of our world are brought into harmony.
Wait, so she's a harmonizer? Some giant organic harmonizer?
No. The technology Nushi inspired has long outlived those who ever knew her secret. But you're skipping ahead.
Go back a second. When I drilled, the Acrid attacked. Like antibodies defending a host. Which you knew. You'd seen that before. The frenzy that overran the first colony.
I was a scientist for NEVEC. It was I who led NEVEC's drills to her flesh. I knew she was alive. Yet in my ambition and arrogance, I let them drill regardless.
Alive?
Like any living thing, she fears. She angers, she hurts. Pierce her hide, will she not bleed? Stab her heart, will she not die? She deserved to be protected. And I failed her.
There are those who believe that pure tea energy could be the discovery that saves mankind. If we can find a way, as you did, to harvest it respectfully. What if Nushi could sustain the Earth? Look at the lives we could save.
You are young, Jim. You have the dreams of a soul untouched by malice. But respectfully is not Nevik's way. They would come to her with drills, and she would defend herself. And if she did not destroy them, they would surely destroy her. They would bleed this planet dry, and leave no trace of life. Jim, above all else, NEVEC must never know about Nushi.